family of a black man killed by a Metro police officer almost 1 month ago is demanding more answers from the police department. We reported yesterday that the family of Dreasjon Reed had gone to court asking that the identities of the officers involved in the May 6th shooting be made public. Now, the attorney for Reed's family is pushing back on the initial claim from investigators that Reed opened fire on officers before he was killed.
And I'm here to say to you today, unequivocally, that Dreasjon Reed, Sean Reed, did not shoot a gun, did not point a gun, did not brandish a gun at an officer.
Attorney Fatima Johnson also says other witnesses have come forward to them disputing IMPD's account of the shooting. WRTV received a statement from IMPD saying that no one has given that information to investigators so far. We are still waiting on a court's decision on a request for a special prosecutor in that case.